at the end of a tree. So one of these crackheads is causing problems at HQ, you know, the ranch, YMCA. Now, he is most homophobic, that's the coolest person who I have ever met. And he has a mouth and a half on him. But this will make you laugh, okay? The mouth and a half. Word on a street is, he is in fact a puff to himself. Yes! Which is why he makes so many homophobic comments. Yes! And the question is, I was asked last night, is, Storm, have you heard that he's in fact a puff to himself? You know, the tight ass fucking crackhead who thinks that everyone else is a fucking charity because he's a fucking crackhead. They've said to me, have you heard, does he spit or does he swallow? Now that is just word on the street. I wouldn't know if there's any truth to those rumours going around. I wouldn't know. It's up to you, friends, if you're local, to prejudge A, who I'm talking of, and B, do you think, looking at him, he spits or swallows?